My name is Hannah Villanueva. I'm a sophomore honors student in mechanical engineering, and I'm from Peru.
So in our spine, as we know, we have different bending stiffnesses.
I met Erin Mannen through my mechanical engineering programming class. She told me that she was working on a project for spine testing and that we could work on a research for the summer.
I had 90 freshmen, and Anna was one of them that really stood out to me. She's hardworking and very intelligent and always willing to learn.
Our project was the validation of a spine testing machine developed by a KU alum, and thanks to the efforts of Dr. Fries, the faculty advisor, and Erin Mannen, the graduate student, the machine is now out in the markets. Erin was so involved with the project from the beginning. She helped us with the proposal. She's established a schedule. She made us cute lab notebooks. It made me a lot more organized, really accurate when it came to measurements.
That work ethic is really important in engineering. What I loved about Anna was that she did that and still had a smile on her face. When I was an undergraduate student here, I was able to find a lot of upperclassmen and graduate students who were very supportive and let me be involved in their research projects, and that got me excited about engineering. Those opportunities are all over KU.
Freshmen think that because they're freshmen, it's too early to start on research, and it never is too early. I started as a freshman and I definitely don't regret it. It's been a great experience. I have learned so much more from engineer, and I feel a more capable engineer because of that.